Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now.
Welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about RRB ALP best books that you have to include in your preparation. This video consists of different sections and also the subtopics where you need to follow till the end to know what are the books and the publications that you have to refer. The first section is mathematics section, and number one we have Arihant Publications. Arihant Publications has been the best selling books of all time. Since its first edition, they have been bringing out the best books for all the learners out there. The books and the concepts which are placed in this serves as a learning and an effective tool for all the learners who are preparing for their competitive examinations. Now, using fast track objective arithmetic for enhancing their problem solving skills, you can use the book which is published by Arihant, as the concepts which are placed in this are very conceptual. This serves as a learning and a guiding tool, as I've already mentioned, because all the concepts are grade level wise. It means that all of the concepts which are placed in that, or all the topics which are mentioned in the book, are level graded, because it has the concepts where you can find it out from a foundational level to a higher level, which means that you can have basics and also different sorts of modules that can give you more understanding of the concept. Number two is Kiran Publications test papers. Using these test papers serves as a question bank for all the learners. All the questions which are tailored in this are enhancing the skills of the learners, which means it gives an exposure of knowing all sort of questions, and also it will give you to know as to how much you have learned or how well are you preparing for. Number three is NCERT Maths from grade 6 to grade 11. Using NCERT curriculum will give you an exposure to know different sorts of techniques and also the short tricks which you have to use. As NCERT curriculum from grade 6 to grade 11 books will start from a foundational module concepts. All the concepts which are placed in this will be starting from the basics, and eventually the level grade will be increasing as you reach grade 11. So don't miss out the NCERT curriculum books, as it will give you wide range of questions, and also it will also give you information and the understanding of the concept as well. You will know how to solve the problems as well as to understand the concept as to how to solve the problem eventually. The next section we have general science section. Number one, we have Disha Publications. Disha Publications have been one of the most innovative leading publications in India. They have been bringing out books for the learners to enhance their preparation skill for all the competitive examination. Using books from Disha Publications will enhance your preparation, as it will be more exposed to information and also grabbing as much as knowledge possible. Then we have Arihant Publications. Using books from Arihant Publications also stand as one of the most innovative and also most effective learning tools. They serve as a guiding tool for all the learners, because all the books which are published through Arihant have a very most effective authors who have brought out the best books for all the learners who are preparing for their competitive examinations. Arihant Publications will give you that sort of books where you will know as to how to understand the concepts in the first place. And one of the best thing about Arihant Publications is that it is very much cost effective. And one of the key features for Arihant Publications is that you can check out their website, which is arihantpublication.com, and you can access the books online as well. You can check out their blogs, articles, and n number of categories which are mentioned in their website, so that you will not miss out any sort of concept or the topic which you are preparing for the competitive exam. Also remember, you can check out their website, as it has n number of categories and also the subjects which are mentioned in it. You can take up mock tests and also assessments, and you can grade yourself eventually. You can self-assess your learning and preparation through Arihant Publications website. Then we have Basic Concepts of Science from 10th and 12th standard. Using books from 10th and 12th grade will let you know the foundational concepts in the first place. Then eventually you can level up your preparation. Because first of all, knowing all the foundational concepts will let you know the information and also to keep knowledge in place. It will let you expose to the information and the concept of a particular topic in depth. The course of the subject and the knowledge which you can get from the books from 10th and 12th standard eventually will level up your exposure of grabbing as much as knowledge possible. The next section we have, general awareness section. For this, number one is highly suggestible is reading newspaper daily. Cultivating this behavioral habit daily will enhance your knowledge and also grabbing information in quick time. Because reading newspaper will let you know as to what and how the world around is going on. As we have moved into a digitalization age, you can also check out n number of apps and websites which are out there on different social media platforms. You can use them as an effective tool and a learning guide as well. You will know as to how the current affairs and also the general awareness which is running around nationally and internationally at the same time. Then comes Lucent Publications. Lucent Publications stands as one of the best leading market publications in India. As the books which are published by Lucent have a very innovative tool for all the learners out there. It is cost effective and also the effectiveness that the Lucent Publications are bringing out is seen by the authors that are being published through Lucent. You can check out their website as well to know as to how many books and the subjects and the different sorts of concepts which are present in the website as well. So you can enhance your preparation and learning skills even through online. Then comes we have Manorama Yearbook. And you can check out manoramayearbook.in, which is their official website. Also, they have different sorts of books for all the competitive examination. You can take up self-assessment level graded wise, and you cannot miss any sort of topic or subject which you are including in your preparation. Now, you can use this especially for enhancing your general awareness because all the topics and all the content which is placed in their website is national and international wise. So you can use this yearbook as a guiding tool when you are preparing for the exam. Furthermore, we have general reasoning section. For general reasoning section, you can use Kiran Publications and the books written by R.S. Agarwal. So using these two will give you an enhanced and an complete content conceptualized exposure to knowledge. You can use these books and the publication which is mentioned to know the general reasoning section very well. You can master all the concepts and you can know and be well aware as to how to use the tricks and techniques which are present in the book. The books which are placed through Kiran Publications and R.S. Agarwal eventually and conceptually have section wise so that you will not be confused as to how to use the book and understand the concept. This will be as a guiding and a learning tool for all the learners out there as it is very conceptual and comprehensive. So use this as a learning tool for the preparation. Furthermore, well, we have come to the end of this video. I hope this video is helpful for you all. Now, before I end this, I want to tell you a note that all the publications and the authors which are mentioned in this video, we personally don't have any sort of partnership or any affiliations with them. This video is made only for your references and revision purposes only. And if you have any other recommendations or if you are using any new books or new publications or magazines, you can place all of them in the comment section below so that even other users may find it helpful. If you have any doubts or if you have any queries for us to answer, you can put them in the comment section and we will answer it for you. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned by subscribing to our channel Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos.